The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Ireland, the Great Luke.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
You'd be hard-pressed to find a better tag team match than we're about to see here.
Scene has been on fire of late here in WWE, and I think we're about to see another hot one.
Tremendous tag team competition coming up here.
Competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
Tremendous tag team competition coming up here.
Hello everyone, my name is Yellow and welcome back to the league match this week featuring Jay Sparks and an unknown entity taking on Lukey and Tyson Frost. And that unknown entity is none other than Robert Blake. And that is because Ryan Blake, the leader of his little group of minions, is injured thanks to Tyson Frost. And because of that, one of the saviors has to take his place. And that person is, of course, Robert Blake. Now, both these people in the match, Jay and Luke, and Robert and Tyson, will be facing each other at the next pay-per-view, which is Hell in a Cell. And Lukey and Jay will be facing each other in a death match. The first ever death match in league history. What does that mean exactly? Well, that means that things are about to get extreme in that match. Things are about to get wild, and you can't really predict what's going to happen in a death match now, can you? But for right now, we have a tag team match on our hands. A very long tag team match on our hands. A match that I am not looking forward to commentating the full half an hour length. But I'm going to do it anyway. So, I know for a fact I'm going to run out of things to say within the first 10 minutes, but I'm going to have to keep going. So, right now, Robert in the ring with Tyson Frost. And Tyson going to work with that spin and DDT, taking him down. And Lukey and Jay on the apron for their respected teams. Jay and Robert, they don't exactly get along. They haven't really had any interaction, apart from Jay's not happy that he has to team with him. And Lukey and Tyson, from as far as I can tell, them two are fine. But how well will they work in the match? How well will Jay and Robert work in this match? That is the question, as Robert throws Tyson into his corner and tags in Jay. Tyson tags in Luke. And Jay runs at him and takes out Tyson before Luke manages to take advantage with a backdrop, taking Jay down. Oh, and there's the kip up to follow up too. But these two men in the ring right now, they have been going to war over the past few weeks, I would say. Ever since the last pay-per-view, Lukey came back, attacked Jay, and took him out, and Jay has not been happy since. He's been trying to get this deathmatch with Luke for a while now, and Luke, this week, finally accepted that challenge after taking out Jay yet again. So next week, that match will take place. And that should be an interesting match. But right now, Luke with the kicks to Jay's midsection, throwing him off after Jay had some good offense on him there. Tyson jumps and misses. Luke, trying to get him, misses again. And Jay takes him down with a running bulldog as Robert gets in the ring and straight out the other end. But now Jay with an elbow drop to the back to Lukey. Jay has Luke right where he wants him right now. Jay is not in too much trouble. Taking him down yet again. Oh, head first into that shoulder. Jay's on good form. Knee into the groinage area. Surely that's got to be a DQ ref, but no. And Jay very happy with what he's doing to Lukey right now. But can he keep that up? Well, he's going to go and tag in Robert. So Robert Blake getting into this match. And Lukey gets taken down by a cheap shot from Jay before he exits the ring. Wow. What a move by Jay trying to take out Lukey. And Robert still not taking advantage of that fact, because he gets taken down very quick as Tyson enters the match again. There's some kicks by Robert, though, picking him up and slamming him down. Scoop slam, taking Tyson Frost down. And Tyson back in control now. No, there's the reversal. Oh, there's the reversal again by Robert. How did he manage to do that? And taking him down face first onto the mat. Oh, my God. How did Robert even do that? That backflip kick. As he takes down Tyson Frost again with an elbow from the top rope. Middle rope, sorry. There's a reversal from Tyson Frost, though. Shoulder taken down Robert Blake. Tyson now, what's he going to do to keep this up? He's going to throw him into the corner. No, he's not. Gets reversed. No. And a dropkick by Blake. So Tyson trying to do something there. I think he's trying to throw him into the corner, but Robert managed to bounce off the ropes, come back at him, and hit him with a dropkick. And Jay tags himself in. Jay tags himself in. And gets taken down instantly by Tyson Frost. As Robert taking Tyson Frost down. I've got to even keep up with everything that's going on. as Jay stomps away at Tyson Frost. Now what's he going to do? Head first down into the mat. There's another stomp to the back. Jay going wild. And there's the reversal by Tyson. Robert trying to grab him and misses. Jay with the kick to the midsection. And Robert breaking up the move. Jay's not happy with that because Tyson had enough time to tag in Lukey, which is not what he wanted to happen at all. And because of that again, no, Jay with the reversal this time. Grabbing Lukey, gets taken down. Straight back up to his feet though, and Lukey getting him up and down into a powerbomb. What a move by Lukey. Huge move. Huge, huge move. And there's a spin kick to the side of the face, and Jay quick to escape to the outside, and both men. Lukey tried to jump to the outside. Jay quick to get on the inside. He's seen it coming, and Luke falls to the outside of the ring. That's going to do some hurting. That is. Jay trying to punch him now. It's not working. Luke manages to get the punch in, reverses the kick, and a reversal yet again by Lukey. And there's a running uppercut, taking Jay Sparks down, and Lukey's feeling it. Lukey is feeling it. Can he finish the match right? Yeah, well, according to the length of this video, no, he cannot. But Jay quickly, well, not quickly, but getting back to his feet before he gets powerbombed yet again by Lukey. And Jay is starting to get hurt now. He needs to tag in Blake, but Blake getting sent to the outside of the ring thanks to Lukey taking him off the apron there. And Lukey in control right now. He's done a lot of damage. A lot of damage. And there's a knee to the side of the head. That's going to do some hurting too. But can Jay get back into it? That is the question. Can Jay get back into it as he throws Luke over the ropes? Robert getting in the ring. Don't know why. Is Luke with a punch to the side of the face. And he jumps. And he misses the elbow. He misses the elbow. Jay with a shot there. There's another punch to the midsection. There's a reversal by Luke. And Luke now throwing Jay into the corner as Tyson Frost is waiting for the tag. He manages to get the tag. And this isn't good for Jay as he's bounced off the ropes and digging down. Oh my goodness, that is going to hurt. That is going to hurt. And Jay not looking good right now as Tyson throwing him into the corner again. And another tag. Lukey getting back into this match. Jay, what's happening here? Tyson picks him up. Lukey on the top. A spinning clothesline. Oh my god, a spinning clothesline taking Jay down. And he could be out right there. He could be out right there as Jay is picked back up to his feet by Luke. Thrown into the corner reversal by Jay. And Jay smartly deciding to tag in Blake. And Blake now. Lukey bounces off the ropes. As Blake tries to kick him all the way across the ring. Misses, but gets the reversal in. There's a drop kick that misses. Luke trying to retreat into the corner. And there goes Tyson. Luke stuck on the second rope now. What's he going to do here? Yeah, he jumps and misses the crossbody. Blake very smart to manage to dodge out the way of that one. And there's a German suplex. A huge German suplex to Lukey, which takes him down and out. But can Luke get back in with this? This is the question here. Because both teams in this one kind of need the win going into the pay-per-view next week. And there's a scissor kick by Blake on a Lukey. But both teams could benefit from a win leading into the pay-per-view here. Of course, Jay and Blake wanting to get the upper hand against Sparks. Against Frost and Lukey. Not Sparks. Jay is Sparks. Gah! But, both teams can benefit with the win. Huge momentum going into the pay-per-view to whoever wins this match. But right now, Tyson, though, into the bridge, does not go for the pin. Just going to carry on the pain with some punches straight to the side of the head. These two have got to know each other quite well over the past few weeks. Tyson now, what is that? That is just rude. And Jay reacts by trying to punch him, but he's not even close. So rude. As Robert tries to take him down, gets a reversal, elbows to the head by Tyson Frost. And Robert's not looking good right now. He bounced off the ropes again. There's a punch to the side of the head. Robert, you've got to take advantage. Lukey trying to break up the move that's going on here. As Tyson is thrown into the corner that he doesn't want to be in. And here comes Sparks now getting tagged in the match. On the top rope, throwing at Tyson, taking him down. And what a tag team maneuver there by the two bad guys, could you say, in this match. As Sparks back in the match now, what can he do? Can he do some punishment to Tyson Frost? Tyson, arguably the least hurt in this match so far. as Jake getting him back into the middle of the ring. Swinging neckbreaker, taking him down. And Jake could quite possibly be the most hurt in this match. How? I'm not actually too sure, but he is somehow. And there is, well, it was going to be a suplex, but instead Jake just throws him across the ring instead when he's in the air. Oh, wow. Running Bulldog. Well, not Bulldog. Float over Bulldog? I don't even know what the name of that move is. But he takes him down anyway. And there's a kick to the face. Oh my god. Tyson was placed in a seated predicament. Tyson now managing to kick Jay away. And quick to tag in Luke. Luke getting back in this match now. But can he take advantage? Luke now fired up. He's going to want to end this. He is going to want to end this. But can he end this? That is the question. Because so far, in one-on-one competition, the only match that Luke has had against Jay was the very first week where Jay took him out before the match even started and Luke got the disqualification win. But apart from that, these two haven't actually faced off against each other again until now. And then again next week at the pay-per-view in one-on-one competition in a death match. But so far, between these two in this tag team match, both men have got significant offense in against each other. No one man has looked so much stronger than the other. These two could be evenly matched going into the pay-per-view next week. Who knows? As Luke with the reversal, club and blow to the back, taking him down with a bulldog that time. There we go. Face planted straight into the mat. And Luke's going to try and take advantage, stamp, like just throwing his head into the back of the mat there. Not very nice by Lukey. Not very nice at all. Luke has been changing over these past few weeks. He's saying that he is kind of done with the whole great thing that's going on in greatness. He's having a bit of a change of heart. And that has actually upset quite a few people. But Luke, you know, is still going strong. He's still got a lot of fans. But he's going into a different direction. And what direction is that going to be? Maybe you'll find out over these next few weeks. Who knows? But right now, Lukey throwing Jay into the corner. Blake is right there. But he's trying to get in the ring. The ref breaking it up as Lukey, with that great acrobatic skill on show, as Jay placed over that bottom rope. And Luke with a leg drop. Oh my god, what a move. What a move. As he gets back in the ring after that one. Jay is in quite a bit of trouble. He would like a tag right now. I know he would like a tag as Tyson is tagged into this match. There's a reversal by Sparks. Tyson turned around and he's going for it. The injection connects. Oh my god. Jay Sparks going for the pin. Referee isn't counting because Blake tries to get in the ring. Lukey already in the ring and manages to break up the count though. And Jay nearly had him right there. Jay nearly ended the match right there. As Tyson gets back up to his feet. There's a punch. That's reversed. There's a clothesline by Jay. And a reversal. Backdrop taking Sparks down by Frost. Frost is down. That's going to do some damage. And Frost now on the attack still. Into a headlock now. And oh my god, look at that. The athleticism of Frost there. Stand like a headstand. And yeah, that probably did some damage to Jay. But Jay with the reversal. Kick to the midsection is reversed again. There's a kick to the side of the face. Tyson Frost getting back to his feet. Jay with a punch to the back. Trying to grab him. And gets kicked in the face. Oh my god, Tyson Frost. Tyson Frost, please. As he tries to, well, he's going up to the second rope. Why is he doing that? I don't know, but Sparks now tagging in Blake. There's a punch. Gets reversed. And no, the reversal again by Blake. Into a German suplex. Taking him down. There we go. Blake now back on the attack. But what can he do? Can he finish it off? Can he end this match? Come back in. Oh my god, throwing him in the air and then stomping down on his face. That's going to do some damage to Tyson Frost right there. And there's a reversal again by Frost. Frost now running into his corner. Can he tag in Luke? No, he gets stopped. He gets stopped. Lukey trying to reach for the tag. He punches Blake in the side of the head. Luke just needs that tag. Just Frost, just put your hand out. There's Luke jumping into the ring, taking him down with a shoulder tackle. from over the apron. What a move, as Blake gets back up to his feet thanks to Tyson Frost. There's a reversal into a dropkick. And Blake back on the attack. Just like that, the momentum has switched. What is this? Up he goes and down face first into the mat. And Blake is looking a little bit worn out. A little bit worn out indeed. But he's doing a lot of damage to Tyson Frost, though. That is the thing. Even though he's worn out and a bit tired, he is doing a lot of damage as he kicks Frost twice in the midsection. Into that chest region, actually. And that, of course, is going to do quite a lot of damage right there. And it is. It is doing a lot of damage. And Blake going for something here. Kick to the face! Oh, my God! Tyson Frost is down. Blake just looking straight into Lukey there as he does that. He's getting Tyson Frost back to his feet, though. Maybe he's trying to finish it. Gets a reversal. And Jay now tying himself in. He doesn't want Luke to get in this match. Quickly gets in the ring. Running into Lukey. And he just gets thrown into the air as he tries to run a Lukey. Not good by Jay Sparks. And Robert Blake now getting the reversal as Jay is taken down by Tyson Frost. Both men getting back outside the ring. Lukey and Jay, both the legal men, both down right now, thanks to their tag team partners. Jay getting back up though. Punch to Tyson Frost. And focusing in on Lukey right now. He picks him up and down for a suplex. There we go. Lukey is down thanks to Jay Sparks. And now he's just going to try and drag him away from that corner. Away back into his own corner. He tries to get the tag, but Robert Blake isn't ready for it. So Jay throwing Lukey even further away now. The stomp is reversed. Rolled out of the way by Luke. Going for the uppercut. Gets reversed with a punch to the face. Running elbow, gets reversed again. Jay now trying to do something here. Both men, what just happened there? What just happened? Luke, Jay thought he was going to the outside and he tried to dive after him. And Luke tried to jump back on the inside onto Jay, and both men just go flying down. Not good. And both men jump out of the ring. Both Tyson and Luke jump to the outside of the ring, and Luke connects on Jay, but Tyson missed. And Robert's going to make him pay, maybe. No, he gets thrown into the barricade there. Can Tyson do something, though? There's a reversal by Robert Blake. Gets thrown over Jay Sparks there. He trips over Jay as Jay gets back into the ring. Luke also getting back into the ring. Jay runs at him, and there it is. The dirty needle taking down Lukey. Lukey is down. He could be out right there. Tyson on the apron, though. Jay sees this. He gets rid of Tyson. He's going back for the pin. Can this be enough? One. And Tyson breaks up the pin at one. Jay can't believe it. He's hit both his finishers now. Robert Blake getting a bit angry, taking out the ref. And there is the cutter by Lukey. Jay is down. The ref is down. Blake was down for a second, and now he's definitely down. Lukey hits Jay with the cutter. Can he get the pin? Huge momentum going into the pay-per-view if he can end it right here. The ref getting back to his feet, and Blake jumps and breaks up the pin before the ref even gets a chance to count. Oh my goodness. What a combination of finishing moves right there as Luke manages to get the kick to the face of Jay Sparks. Blake leaving the ring right now. Lukey's feeling fired up. Jay just trying to retreat. Gets kicked in the side. And picked back up to his feet. And there's a spin kick again to the side of the face when Jay is down. But what a combination of finishing moves there. Jay, first of all, taking down Lukey with the dirty needle. And then getting taken down by the cutter by Lukey. And both pinfall attempts are broken up. Both pinfall attempts are broken up. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. This match will never end. Jay, though, with Urukarana taking down Lukey. A nice athleticism on show there. Jay trying to get Luke, but Luke quickly exits the ring. Gets uppercutted for its troubles. Tyson Frost back in the ring, but he can't deal with both men at once. Luke finally getting outside the ring. No, he's not. He's getting back down to the second rope again. Tyson's feeling fired up, though. He's thinking he can maybe end this. Tyson picking Jay Sparks back up to his feet. What's he going to do? Can he do something? He gets thrown into his own corner by Jay with the reversal. And Jay quickly well, slowly walking back into his own corner and tagging in Robert Blake. Blake back in the ring now, trying to get some kicks in, missing all of them though. Tries to run at him, gets reversed. Lukey breaking up what move could have happened there. I think he was going for a spine bust and Luke, by accident, breaking it up. Tyson Frost sent over the top rope. Reversal. Jay trying to knee Tyson Frost in the side. He gets taken down. And Jay is playing a bit dirty there. Robert Blake jumping to the outside and misses. Jay trying to go after him. He trips over Robert Blake by the looks of it. And Tyson getting a bit too cocky there, taunting the two men on the outside. So Jay manages to take him out. Gets the reversal in though. Robert Blake up and reversed and taken down. What a move. What a reversal. What a reversal indeed. What a reversal indeed. As the two men who will be taking on each other at the next bit of view are in the ring against each other yet again. And right now Robert Blake in control of what is happening. He's going for something big here. He's going for something big. Tyson getting back up to his feet. And it looks like he's going for it. He hits it. Tyson Frost is down. Lukey quickly gets in the ring though. And yeah, Jay Sparks not happy with Lukey breaking that up right there. Tries to take him out. Gets reversed. Lukey managing to take him down with a DDT. Tyson Frost back up to his feet now after all that damage that Ryan Blake just hit with his finisher there. Taking down Robert Blake. And Lukey now on the apron. Jay trying to exit the ring. The ref could have disqualified him there if he didn't get out of the ring, but he finally does manage to get out. Jay heading back over to his corner as Tyson Frost is feeling it. Robert getting back up to his feet. He's crawling away. He's trying to escape whatever Tyson Frost is trying to throw at him. He gets kicked in the side, though, for his troubles. And he's just trying to get back up to his feet. All this punishment that's happened right now, it's not helping him too much. There's a dropkick, though. And he gets rid of Lukey too. Lukey has to drop down from the apron. Tyson now back up to his feet. Gets the reversal in. What's he going to do to follow up? Tries to punch him. Gets reversed. He's going for something else instead. Hooking the arms. And just throwing him over his shoulder. What strength on show there by probably the smallest man in this match. Maybe if Jay is smaller. Who knows. But that was huge strength shown by Tyson Frost there. Onto the biggest man in this match. Robert Blake, surprising strength, but Tyson Frost is in complete control right now. Blake finally getting back up to his feet. There's a reversal though, just spinning over himself, kicking Blake in the head somehow. Don't know how, but he does. Punches in the midsection. Quick punches. Can't even speak. It's too many punches so quickly. Oh my god. Oh my god. Going for the cutter. He hits it. And Blake is down. Blake is down. Going for the cover. Jay getting in the ring. And he's not breaking it up. He's going to the outside. And Robert Blake kicks out anyway. Jay on the outside of the ring. He doesn't know how Blake just got out of it, but he did. And Jay is stunned by the fact that Robert Blake manages to kick out of that cutter there. How did he do it? Jay doesn't know, but he's back in the corner again. Maybe Robert Blake didn't see what just happened there. Maybe Robert thought that Jay was trying to get in the ring. Who knows, but Jay did not try to help at all to break up that pin. And there's some tag team moves by Luke and Tyson on show again. As Robert Blake getting all the damage right now. He kind of needs a tag, but will Jay take that tag? That is the question. He's thrown in the air again. And just slammed onto the mat. As Luke now trying to take advantage. Oh, he's feeling it. And float over, taking him down. There we go. That's going to hurt the neck region of Blake. He's getting back to his feet yet again. And there's a reversal arm drag. Trying to take him out. He's going for something. No, the DDT reversal taking Blake down. Blake's still in a lot of trouble right now. As Luke has him right where he needs him, pretty much. Blake not looking good. He's trying to get back to his feet. He finally does so. And he's going to be taken down yet again by Lukey. Yes, there we go. And Blake is down yet again. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Blake just can't keep up with all the punishment that's been dealt to him over these past few minutes. He desperately, desperately needs a tag, but will Jay actually take that tag? That is the question, after he didn't help him out just a moment earlier in the match. He runs back to his corner. Jay actually does take the tag. Maybe he doesn't think that Robert's seen what happened. Jay bounces off the ropes, ducks underneath, goes over the top, and taken out with a giant dropkick, and Jay is down. That could be enough. Lukey going for the pin. Blake quickly to get in the ring, though, and breaking up that one. What a move, though, by Lukey. A huge dropkick. The biggest dropkick. The greatest dropkick. And there's another one. Taking Jay down yet again. Will that be enough? Both men on the other teams try to get in the ring. Luke goes for the pin, and it's a rope break. It's too close to the ropes. Lukey probably can't believe that right there. It's too close to the ropes, and a rope break breaks up that pin attempt. And there's a reversal. Jay going in for the pin. Quick pin attempt. One. No, and Lukey breaks out at one. How did he break out at one? That was a quick pinfall attempt that failed. Luke with the reversal kick. Misses with the clothesline. Jay trying to get some punches in. Luke again. Oh, kick to the face. Oh my god, it's Robert Blake taking out Tyson Frost. Robert Blake, he's got to get out of the ring. As Lukey taking him down with a blue thunder bomb. Jay's still down. Everyone's kind of down apart from Luke right now. Luke could try and end this right here. But can he do so? That is the question. Jay focusing in on Tyson Frost. Frost with the reversal clothesline taking him down. Frost has to get out of the ring right now. Blake getting back in the ring and exits pretty quickly. Luke with Jay Sparks taking him down onto the mat. There we go. Luke has Jay right where he needs him. Tries to go for the stomp, but gets reversed. Jay with the reversal, throwing him into the corner of the ring. Misses with the kick. Luke trying to do something there, but gets reversed again. There's a punch in the midsection. Luke with all these great reversals right now. Jay getting thrown into the corner. What can he do, though? He gets the tag to Tyson Frost. And bounce him off the ropes and taking him down yet again. What a move by the two men. Tyson Frost could try and end this one. But can he do so? That is the question. Who knows? Lukey. No. Tyson Frost tries to go for the kick. Jay with the reversal. Running back into his own corner. He's quick to get out of the ring in this one. As both teams make a tag that time. Luke tries to go for the spin kick and misses. Gets some punches in. Blake with the reversal. Gets bounced over the ropes, actually. And Luke quick to try and get him back inside the ring. Just club and blows to the back. Blake can't really do anything about it. And there's a backbreaker. And Blake is down. Luke trying to end this. Luke trying to run at him. Gets reversed. There's an uppercut. What an uppercut by Blake. Huge uppercut. And Blake trying to end it now. Can he do so? He takes out Tyson Frost first. Turns his attention back to Lukey. He grabs him. And taking him down. Lukey is down. Blake goes for the pin. Jay entering the ring. Tyson Frost nowhere to be seen. And Robert Blake and Jay Sparks pick up the win in this one.